coming.
Tried to coax the little dog out of the pipe, but it wouldn't budge. After 2 hours, firefighters called a demolition company to dig around the pipe with an excavator. Then water authority workers cut away a piece of the pipe, and Bailey crawled out.
Yeah! And they got him.
Look in the far back there for the red. That's Steve, running. You can hear the sirens. But before firefighters even get there, he's already pulled one out. He waves for help, then grabs the extinguisher and breaks into the glass himself. A couple still trapped in the other car. Watch as he then pulls William Thompson out of the car and away from the flames.
We smashed out the back window and the driver's side window. From there, I grabbed Mr. Thompson. I took him to a safe distance.
The Army captain wasn't done.
Hey, there's somebody still in the car!
He went back for Mr.
She's
Thompson's wife,
car.
Pulling her out too. He told us he was on the way to the mall with his girlfriend when they spotted the accident. Rescue teams had not even arrived. So he jumped in, unaware of his own t-shirt. Tonight, many calling him a true Captain America.
number of options. You can start on the weekend anyway. Obviously, Gertie's a top player and it's going to be tough to replace. But
and playing at the National Stadium is something the players are looking forward to as well.
It's always great to play at Wembley, obviously. It's a unbelievable stadium.
On her property about 15 yards away. She crawled in more than 50 feet and she was trapped.
I just didn't know how we were going to get her.
So they called the fire department and Pelletier started recording the dramatic rescue on her cell phone. Firefighters had to dig a hole, cut through a pipe, and make a contraption to get her out of here.
She's about 15 feet away.
And after nearly four grueling hours underground, this crew finally saved her.